Zoombinis is a computational thinking game. It's a learning game that gets people through fun and engaging gameplay to start thinking like a computer programmer. Puzzles in Zoombinis require logic and conditional reasoning. Zoombinis are these adorable little creatures that have different characteristics, hair, eyes, nose, and feet, in all different combinations and permutations. And through the logic puzzles, different combinations of Zoombinis' characteristics will get through and others will have to wait. In all the different Zoombinis puzzles, the characteristics come into play. Some puzzles will let Zoombinis with certain characteristics over the bridge, or other puzzles, the player has to order them in different sequences according to the characteristics, but all the underlying rules require logic and conditional reasoning about the characteristics of the Zoombinis, or in some cases about different types of pizzas and sundae combinations that will please the trolls.
Something on that I don't like!
Some of those toppings are distasteful.
To study the impact of a learning game like Zoombinis in classrooms, we typically set up large national implementation studies with about 30 classes and several hundred kids. We will put a third of those classes into a control condition where the teacher would just go about their business teaching the content in whatever way they usually do. Another set of classes, called the games classes, would recruit kids to play the game outside of class usually, but still use their regular curriculum. And then a third condition, called the bridge condition, has the kids play the game outside of class, but then the teacher uses examples from those games to bridge the content in discussions between game examples and the classroom content. Our research has found, especially with physics games, that it's this bridging condition that's quite significant, and we're really trying to figure out what it is that teachers do to connect content from game-based learning to classroom learning. We can see things in digital gameplay by looking at the behaviors of people as they're grappling with these puzzles. To look at underlying knowledge that has not yet been expressed is really powerful, because we might be able to look at things through gameplay and see learning that takes place, or where people are struggling, even before they can express that in tests or through words. The bottom line is, Zoombinis is an awesome game that engages players of all ages with important computational thinking skills. And these skills are fundamental to the 21st century.